Hey YouTube, back with another modding tutorial for BTD5. Today we're actually going to do something very interesting. We're going to change the text files. So in your upgrades, if you change the, if you change an actual upgrade, if you change a tower, a special agent, a specialty building, a lab upgrade, a map, anything you change, it'll reflect inside the game. So we're in our modding folder. Go ahead and go to your shortcuts folder. Now from here, go to your LOC folder. And you have all your languages listed here. Let's go ahead and go to English. And we are going to change the name of the Dart Monkey upgrades. So let's go ahead and type in LOC underscore upgrade. Spell it G-R-A-D-E underscore A1 underscore Dart Monkey. All right, so here we have our Dart Monkey right here. So first tier, we're going to do Hi YouTube. The second tier is I just ate. Third tier will be, no, not attempt, what are you doing? A-T-E for I was eating pasta with red sauce. And this is true, I did, and boy was it good. So we've changed that. Let's go ahead and change the right side upgrades. My dog. My sisters are getting a little loud. Is very loud. Like my sisters. There we go. Cool stuff. So we're gonna go ahead and save this. You guys can type whatever you want in there. Alrighty, so what's great about changing the English or the language files is you don't have to do any recompiling. You can just go straight to starting the game back up. So I'm gonna start my game up. Alright YouTube, so we are in game now. Let's go ahead and click on our towers information right here. We got our Dart Monkey. As you can see, hi YouTube. I just ate pasta with red sauce. And for the left side upgrade, the right side upgrades, my dog is very loud like my sister's LOL. Okay, now if you guys want to change the name of the description of the upgrades, because we changed the upgrade. Alright, so we're gonna start by going back to our English.xml file. Now we will scroll down, I believe. Yes, so below where it lists the upgrade names, it'll have the upgrade description. So in here, you can change the descriptions as much as you'd like. One thing I want to point out is you can't actually add another line. Say we did this. Say we copied the B1 description and did this right here. It's actually going to mess up the entire text file, even if you made this like B6 or B5, so it wasn't overwriting anything. Doesn't work. You're going to have to overwrite something. So what I always do is I scroll down to the bottom to all this nonsense where they posted their updates from long, long ago. Or some of these. So those ones look like special missions. Here you got, wait, a little lower. Yeah, here we go. Some of their local feed. Perfect spot for it. You can scroll through here and see what's not necessary. If you want to change the tower names, right here actually are the hints for the rounds, and if you make a custom round, you can do that in there. The descriptions for, you know, easy, hard, easy, medium, hard, and pop, or whatever is right there. Those are tips. More tips. Specialty buildings. If you guys saw the video on how to make specialty buildings, this is going to be a place for you. You got all your specialty buildings right here, so you can edit them. But again, if you make a new specialty building, you're going to have to change it from somewhere else. And by the way, when you do that, say you went ahead and replaced... where is it? This thing right here. Say you replace this local feed. When you're in the actual file and you're going to reference which part of the text, so to speak, is, you know, a new upgrade, basically, right? You would, instead of referencing whatever, you would reference this part right here. So it would know to go to the local feed, update 3501 description store. You see what I'm saying? So it would have to be done like that. Now, there is the map names. If you want to add new maps, more hints, and come on, where's the name of the towers? Well, I'm not finding it, but it's in here. You guys can look through it and find it. You just press Control F and type in what you're looking for. Well, that's the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Put any comments you have in the comment section below. We do have a Discord chat that you can join. Ask us any questions you want. Or, you know, share your stuff. We all like to share. The passwords for the zip files are in the link below as well. And thanks for watching. Bye.